of always had substance. Though I was the master making the sub dance. She wasn't in a trance, whips and chains excited her. So I called her Mrs. Gray, though I was 50 shades dark. She screamed, please sir, please, on the cusp of whether to spank her ass or squeeze her. Inexperienced as she was, she went black for her first time, and what she experienced was enormous. The hole that her pussy chased the mouse through was stretched out. Electric clamps on her nipples, not like she was already turned on and tied up. She had never made herself this well alone, let alone to be in a room with a drink for me, a man she'd only met by chance. I was expecting an interview, so it was unfortunate that her roommate was sick of her. He never had a chance. Now, Anna thought she knew where her heart was, but my lessons taught her she had miles to go. Desperate to please, she got down on her knees. She wrapped her lips around my head and took it deeper into salivation. Her lips were running up and down while working my balls at the same damn time. I felt like a king as she worshipped my majesty, submissive to my BDSM play, though I never had to jest her to remember her safety word. Because it felt like she had no obstacles, running her tongue all over my popsicle with the heat of her breath.